and the son of the former president of the United States, Donald Trump Jr., posting an internet meme mocking the attack. You see it right there. I'm not going to read the details of it or try to get into it. Is decency dead?
And the hammer and the Halloween costume thing from Donald Trump Jr., it's beyond the pale in every respect. Like, let's not even talk about it anymore. It's just, it's vile.